This is the Monday Minute, brought to you by Peachtree Art Therapy and Counseling.
Hey everyone, it's Catherine from Peachtree Art Therapy Center, bringing you your Monday Minute. We are going to be making art outside today, so come along.
Hey guys, so I ventured outside to go on a bit of a scavenger hunt for all things nature. So I want you to come along with me, and maybe you find things as well too, but you're looking for leaves and flowers, rocks, acorns, anything at all that strikes your interest, and you're just collecting things. I have a small bag with me. I'm gonna collect things as I go. And then once you have our bag ready, I'll tell you the next part of this fun outside art creation.
Hold on.
Sometimes when we're out and about in nature and we're looking around, we tend to find ourselves looking down. So don't forget to look up. You never know what you might be able to find that could be really beautiful. This tree is pretty neat, so I'm gonna pull off some of these barks and I'm gonna put them in my project that we'll put together when I get back. So I'm finally back from all the gathering I've done on my scavenger hunt for nature stuff. And I am going to arrange everything, and what you guys may be familiar with is a mandala. So I believe Miss Jen took you through a couple of videos ago how to create an artful mandala. It's a circular art. So this is an opportunity to be mindful and to be present and to feel whole with ourselves. Circular art can be just a way for us to bring back that sense of we are complete and we are gonna get through this. So what we're gonna do is we went outside today. Instead of using art supplies from in our home, we collected all kinds of different art supplies from nature and what we could gather outside. So I'm going to start with all of my different supplies here and create a really cool artful nature mandala. A great little tip for this project is that you could start one in your neighborhood, either at a park or maybe in your front yard, on your driveway, if you have like a double driveway. But what you're thinking about is how can people add and grow and cultivate this beautiful mandala piece. Let your neighbors add plants and leaves and flowers and vines, whatever they can find in nature that they would want to build this mandala with you. This is a great way to engage and interact your families and friends while still keeping that 6-foot distance. And then growing something really beautiful in your yard or in a local park to make other people feel joy. So now let's build.
This has been the Monday Minute. For more information about Peachtree Art Therapy and Counseling, go to www.peachtreeartherapy.com.